Let's pray together whenever we meet after the prayers. I told Pastor, we must pray for one another. Just like how Peter was free,
Praise
we
the Lord.
Also, we will also be free. Thank you.
Praise the Lord. You wonderful clap to sister.
Praise the Lord. Thank you. Next. Come on, my one. 1 minute, okay. Everybody. Next, I'm going. Okay.
Last week, the prophecy.
Praise the Lord.
You know.
Everybody.
Last week, there was a prophecy when the pastor said that we should go to the whole world.
Yeah.
Ask God bless us to go to the whole world. I know that he will use us to reach the whole world. When I came last week, I heard that. So I know that God do answer prayer as we gathered last week and now is going to the whole world to preach the word. So I'm grateful. I thank God that he didn't drop me, but he's taking me to the whole world to preach. Not only the street, but to take me to the whole world.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You're wonderful.
Next, Mr. Lokenia, please come and say what is your prayer question. Your testimony, 1 minute, a few minutes.
Thank you, sir.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Today I'm very weak because I received bad news. My children were taken for adoption. And I'm not very happy. I'm not happy at all. It's very, very bad. And I don't like it. I was not expecting that. But I pray that I find strength in God and I continue to fight for my children, that they'll come back to me in Jesus Christ's name.
Praise the Lord. All the church members, please.
Raise your hand right now. Give you thank to God. We can pray to God. Praise the Lord. Let the children come back in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, church, commanding right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, any of the unwanted spiritual activities, in the name of Jesus Christ, church is cancer right now. Church is declaring, let the children come back to their life right now, in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Praise God. Sister, come. Come with the family, everybody, if you can. Everybody, all the children, come forward. Everybody, please come on. You can say a message. Come over here, everybody. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Introduce say your name and children's name and say your prayer because everybody.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God again. Yeah, my name is Christine and that's my firstborn child.
Praise the Lord.
These are my three children.
Oh, okay.
She's the firstborn.
Praise the Lord.
She's 17 years old.
Praise the Lord.
She's called Elsie.
Praise the Lord.
And this my second born.
Praise the Lord.
He's called Cole. He's 14.
Praise the Lord.
And that's my last born. He's 21
months
old.
Praise the Lord.
I just want to give thanks and glory and honor to God for the sake of my children. God has been faithful to me. Like everyone else who experienced a lot of things, but I've always had my battles and I've won them. And glory be to Jesus Christ. And for me, one of my prayer requests is for my daughter. She got a job with a very good company, but at the moment she's on probation and is ending in January. So I'm praying God that she be given a permanent job.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
Your name. What's your name, brother?
What's your name?
Elsie.
Hello, what's your name?
God bless you. God bless you. Praise God. Every other question, all of you. Please stand up. We can pray together right now. Praise God. We can pray together. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, please stand up, everybody. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for everybody right now, Father. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I bless everybody right now. Especially, I pray for sister. Sister Sandy right now. Well, I bless sister right now, Father. I bless sister. Sister right now. And also I bless sister Lokenia. I bless sister Christine. I bless sister Christine and family right now. Sister Esther. I bless everybody right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father. In the name of Jesus Christ. Church, is praying for their blessings, Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, is any of the bondage in their life. In the name of Jesus Christ, church is breaking right now. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I'm breaking. As I pray for the child, daughter, job, that let the daughter get the permanent job, right, Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, church is praying for that job right now. If not, let she get a good job in a better position this summer. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Can you shout and say, Amen?
Amen.
It happened, okay. I want testimony, next week onwards. Now we say, this one, we can give to God, God's work, okay. You can give to God. Praise God.